Searching. In this video, we are going to learn about how is search any group of elements. It is very important topic in C programming language. You will get at least one question from this topic, and it is also useful for interview purpose. So let us now continue with our session. The concepts are, first one, searching means any information gathering process or retrieval process is basically a searching. Second one, linear search. It means comparing a key element with rest elements. First one, searching. What is searching? Searching is an operation or a technique that helps to find the place of a given element or value in the list. Any search is said to be successful or unsuccessful depending upon whether the element that is being searched is found or not. Some of the standard searching techniques that is being followed in data structure is listed below. First one, linear search or sequential search. The second one, binary search. Linear search. The first searching technique. What is a linear search? This is the simplest method for searching. In this technique, the elements to be found is searched sequentially in the list. This method can be performed on a sorted or an unsorted list, usually arrays. In case of a sorted list, searching starts from 0th element and continues until the element is found from the list or the element whose value is greater than, assuming the list is sorted in ascending order, the value being searched is reached. As against this, searching in case of unsorted list also begins from the 0th element and continues until the element or the end of the list is reached. Linear search is used to find whether a given number is present in an array, and if it is present, then at what location it occurs. So it is also known as sequential search. It is very simple. We keep on comparing each element with the element to search until the desired element is found or the list ends. This is how linear search takes place. Let us understand about linear search with examples. First example, we have taken an array A whose size is 10. That is, the index starts from 0 to 9. So the array is filled with 0 to 9 digits. Now we need to apply the linear search. Let the element is searched as 4. Then we need to check if 4 is present at 0th location, but we have 0 at 0th location. So 4 is not present at 0th location. Next, we keep on continue to check at each and every location of the array. Next, we will search for the 4th index element. The 4th index element is 4, and the element to be searched is also 4. Hence, element is found. Now coming to the next example, let us take x equal to 14. Then until unless get the search element or the array is completed, then linear search won't complete. So we keep on checking each and every element present in the array with the element to be searched. As the elements in the array are 0 to 9 and the value to be searched is for 14, then the element is not found, because the search for all of the positions of the array has been completed. So we can say that the element 14 is not present in this array. Searching is an operation or a technique that helps to find the place of a given element or value in the list. Let us discuss about linear search. Linear search is the simplest method for searching. In this technique, the elements to be found is searched sequentially in the list. So let us write the C program for this. Open Borland C compiler. After opening of the Borland C compiler, go to File menu. In File menu, we have new option, Select it. A blank window will be displayed, where we need to write the program. Hash include stdio.h. Void main. Opening of the curly braces. Int a of 20. A is an array of integer data type whose size is 20, comma, I, comma, n, comma, key, comma, post, comma, flag equal to 0. Here I, n, key, post are variables of integer data types. Flag is also variable of integer data type whose value is assigned as 0. Then printf within the double quotation enter value of n. That means how many elements we are to enter. Then scanf within the double quotation percentage %d, ampersand n for I equal to 0, I less than n, I plus plus. Opening of the curly braces. Printf within the double quotation enter elements of A of percentage %d, closing of the double quotation, I. Then scanf within the double quotation percentage %d, ampersand A of I, then closing of this for loop. Printf within the double quotation slash n, enter key element slash n, closing of the double quotation. After writing the printf statement, now scanf within the double quotation percentage %d, closing of the double quotation, ampersand key. We are using for loop. For I equal to 0, I less than n, I plus plus. Opening of the for loop. If within the brackets key equal to, that is equality operator A of I. Opening of the if block, flag equal to 1. Pause equal to I, then break. Closing of the if block. Closing of the for loop. Now, if flag equality operator 1. Then printf within the double quotation, percentage %d is found in percentage %d, closing of the double quotation, key, pause. Pause is the index which is given. Now we have key and pause as variables assigned with percentage %d format specifier. Now we write else printf within the double quotation percentage %d is not found, closing of the double quotation, key. Now closing of the main method. We need to save the file. After saving the file, we need to compile and execute the program. Enter value of n. Let us write the value of n as 10. Now we need to enter the values as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Now we need to enter key element. Let us enter the key element as 4. After entering the key element as 4, we got the output as 4 is found in 4, that is at index 4. Now let us analyze the output. After entering the key element as 4, the for loop execution is starts. As flag equal to 0, initially I equal to 0. At I equal to 0, 0 less than n, that is 10, it will enter into the loop. We have the if statement or if condition within the brackets. So for equality operator A of 0. A of 0, we have the value of 0 as 0, not equal to 4. So the if block will not be executed. The I value will be incremented. Again, we check for the if test condition. 4 is not equal to 1. So if block will not be executed. Control will move to for loop. So I value is iterated as 2. At I equal to 2, 4 is not equal to 2, that is A of 2 equal to 2. Hence again, if block will not be executed and control will move to back to for loop iteration. Now I value equal to 3. As 4 is not equal to 3, again if block will not be executed and control will move back to the for loop. Now I value is increased to 4. At I equal to 4, we have A of 4, that is 4. The value and then the key value is also 4. As if condition is satisfied, So we will move into the statement followed by the if block. That is flag equal to 1. That is flag is updated from 0 to 1 and pos equal to I. I means here the position I equal to 4. Then we have the break. Break will terminate the if block and the for loop. Hence we can say that if condition with flag equal to 1, when flag equal to 1, we say that the element is found. So we have the printf statement as 4 is found in 4th position. This is how linear search is done in C programming language. Thanks for watching. Please share and refer your friends.